All right, that says hopefully going out live for another playthrough of Erica. Hopefully this time it's not going to be in a million different bits. Hopefully I can get a whole stream, that'd be nice. So let's go. I'm going to try and follow a guide as well, because I think there's like a ton of different endings. I'm going to go for something specific this time.
Delphi House. She was a nurse. I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess. Marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph, pick your favorite. Close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your room again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. See? Magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that. Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
Are you okay?
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot. It's Greek, isn't it? The Delphic Epsilon.
How do you know that?
I read your father's file. I had to. The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. You worked at Delphi House? I believe you visited there with your father.
What does this have to do with me?
Your father's case was never solved. He founded Delphi House with a man called Lucian Flowers. We think he might be a target too. Look, we're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
Last time as well. Back to the portrait on the back wall.
They're probably out for a smoke. Wait here, I'll go check.
Mm-hmm.
you were so alone, holding on to your father, covered in blood. He's not who you think he was. Follow the music. Find Elodie Carter. See what he did to her. See him for who he really was.
What will I find?
If you don't look, you'll never know. Find Elodie Carter. See for yourself.
Sorry for being so quiet during this, following a guide. I've played through it once already, but I'm going to try and get all the endings. So far I've pretty much done everything the same. Also the added benefit of hopefully my internet not cutting out every 5 minutes. So, I didn't interact with the radio last time, I don't think. I just went straight into the room with the key. I got caught last time when I was doing that, so that's cool. Huh. Nice fox.
Erica. What are you doing? I told you to wait.
Sorry, I didn't want to wait in there by myself.
Come on, let's go back inside. Don't worry. We'll find someone to get you settled in. It'll be okay.
Someone's here. Okay. Gotta go. Bye.
Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know Chief Inspector.
Sir, this is Erica Mason.
I'm sorry we're meeting in such difficult circumstances. Is there anything we can do to make you feel at home?
It's okay. I appreciate what everyone's doing.
Come on. I'll show you the way. I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little.
I'm sorry, it was a long time ago.
Oh, it's okay. I was much prettier back then. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
carpet. It's clean. Hey!
Kirsty, I said you could help, but if you're going to be cleaning, I need to be here with you. No cleaning without supervision.
What?
Nothing. Sorry. Thought so.
Hey, Death Rush. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah. What are you playing?
This. Aria for Delphi by, some guy. I don't know. I've never heard of him. Here, take a seat. Let me show you something. Do you see this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum.
Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father.
You gave me a doll when I was little.
I hope it was the right one. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I don't really get much sleep. I have nightmares.
Well, I'm sorry to hear that. Dr. Ballard heads up our neurology department. She might be able to help you. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey.
Sorry about that. I was just getting an update from forensics.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well we don't know about.
Are you sure?
There's no public appeal. Nothing in the press. The chances of this being a copycat are extremely low. Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
What are you asking?
It's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless.
I can't. I'm sorry.
Erica, please. There are too many similarities with your father's case for it to be a coincidence.
If we can get a description, we can put an end to this.
I'm sorry, I can't.
It's okay, Erica. We understand.
Again.
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, he died here. I'm so sorry, Erica. I should have been there for you. I should have done more.
We're not related. It wasn't your responsibility.
Your father was my best friend. You're his only child. There's no excuse. I'm sorry. Come on, I want to show you something. We'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe you meet some of the other girls?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece. But they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future.
Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Sure.
Did you get that?
Lucien gave them out for our anniversary, but everyone got one.
For what it's worth, I've seen that thing lying around a bunch of times. It's hard to miss.
I think I just need to be alone.
Erica.
Peace offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. She told me what happened. Are you okay?
I don't think you should be in here.
Oh, yes. Sorry, you just turn the dial to switch it on. Sorry, I didn't mean to. Anyway, good night.
Hey, well, that's pretty. Good to see you. Cheers for tuning in.
Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
What happened?
Box was mailed yesterday.
It's an odd one, Will, that's pretty.
I'm still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Was it his? The skin?
It's not official. But it's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
Gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while.
Ah, a wee bit actually, yeah, yeah.
You okay then? Check if the neighbors saw anything.
Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut.
Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.
I know. Oh, thanks, man. Good to see you, Viva La Hazy. I tried to go through this earlier on, but my internet was like cutting out every 4 minutes. So I'm trying to go back through it now that it's a bit more stable. And I'm taking a different route, because I think there's a ton of different endings.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid.
You're sick.
Yeah. They're gonna shave off my hair and like around my brain. But on the plus side, the drugs are great.
I can't wait to play it.
I've been dreaming of flowers. Oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and
time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her.
Popping off for dinner. No bother. Cheers, man. Catch you in a bit.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that.
I never done that last time.
See them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I have, honest.
We're just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it here.
Couldn't we do it at Delphi House?
I tried, but I'm afraid Dr. Ballard put her foot down. After what happened this morning with Hannah, I can't say I blame her.
Come on, Em. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
No. Something's missing.
Okay. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
But I saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. And until then, I'm going to have to keep you at Delphi House.
I need some help.
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind? I'm sorry. Here we go.
Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Oh, I didn't get that last time.
Yes. Right away. Gotta go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Go. I'll look after him. The bathroom's down the hall. Can't miss it. Get yourself cleaned up. Then we'll talk.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
What do you want from me?
I came for him. For Steinbeck. And for Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
He made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. World beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Was anyone hurt?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
Both know that's not true.
It's okay. Just try not to worry. Are you sure she didn't say anything? Anything that could help us find her? Downstairs if you need anything.
That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to open the door. It looked like a sideways swipe to open the door, was it not?
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess. Marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
with this.
Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Offering from Dr. Ballard. It's a diffuser for the perfume. Had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself. Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free.
Surveillance camera.
Keep it. You may need to use it. The medallion. must have sealed it. Follow me.
So last time I didn't do this.
We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
What did I do last time? Oh no, I done that last time. Show me how.
Show me how.
He's one of them, Erica. You didn't have a choice. Let's go. We need to kill the lights. I'm okay. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time. You have to do whatever it takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please. She's dead. I didn't have a choice.
We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something!
He's gone.
What's happened? It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Please.
very different ending from the one I had before. Getting loads of trophies. So farewell, service, personal space, impulsive, S ranking, enigma. We need to talk. Keeping the peace. Magic. Into the moonlight. No survivors. See dead people. And failure to comply. That was pretty good. Good to see you, Darren Bock. I think that is me probably finished. I've completed this game twice today. But the last time I tried to play through, my internet was not allowing me. It kept broadcast stopped every like 3 to 10 minutes, so I'm glad I managed to get that all in a winner. It's pretty good. It's free on PlayStation Plus just now as part of their 10th anniversary thing. It's weird, I think it was like 5 years ago they sent us a frame with my gamer tag, I guess, is that what it's called? PSN name? On it, with like all the hours I'd played on games and that, but for the 10th anniversary, they gave me this game. It's pretty good. I enjoyed it, but I think there's like 6 or 7 endings. And you're not able to sort of choose different parts. You have to go through the whole thing in a winner each time. But I probably will. I'll probably go through it again. I won't stream it at yous again. I'm looking at another 5 playthroughs if I want to get the platinum and get the true ending. Sounds. Backwards noises. Hopefully when I exit this, I've got Super Hot Mind Control Delete. I hope. I've got it on Xbox, but I've not had my PlayStation code yet. Austin Wintory again. That one was performed by Mina Suspects, Eva Abraham, Lee Van Johnson. And me, Mike Newport, Christopher PG, Jenkins and Holst, Pieces of Eight, Lee Cole. Lights down in the very last right, and the world's in the dark. The footfall is scattered, and the litter blows wide. And the world's in the dark. Oh, and the world's in the Nice music. So I might install this just to go for two totally similar types of games today. I mean, that's backwards. It's not called Nedem Fo Nam. It's called Man of Medan. Medan. Man of Medan. Tune's reminding me of Low Roar. It's making me want to play Death Stranding again. Need to pick up the other kind of, I was going to say FMV games, but it's not that, is it? Live action games. There's a few I've been meaning to go through. I've got the older ones like Night Trap and, I was going to say Double Team, but that's not right. Double Switch. But there's ones like Weight Shift and Transference. There's a ton. Quite fancy playing those type of games just now. A much more ambient tune now as we approach the end of the credits. Wow, I can't read any of that text. Book that eye appointment soon, please. Anything after the credits? Nah. But yeah, that was Erica, which should be free on your PlayStation Plus just now. pretty good. Each playthrough will be about like near enough an hour and a half. I've seen two endings so far. But I hope you've enjoyed that. Cheers for tuning in, everybody. 1 FPS. Aiden Elect. That's probably not right, is it? Another TV viewer, Commander Root, Darren Bock, Isaac Depler, Lemon Jesse's 12, Lurks, Scumshop, The Stasi, Stewpot, Universe. Well, that's pretty. Cheers for tuning in, everybody, and I'll hopefully see you again soon for something else. Maybe Man of Medan. Cheers, though. Bye. Bye, Darren Bock. Bye. Bye.